A long, long time ago, there was a boy named David.
This was so long ago that there weren't any cars, telephones, or vacuum cleaners, or anything!
Yeah, there were mostly just sheep, especially around David's house, because David was a shepherd.
Hi, I'm David, and this is my sheep.
Nothing too exciting really happened to David until one day his dad, Jesse, came with some horrible news.
Ah! I have horrible news! The Philistines are attacking!
The Philippines are quacking?
No, the Philistines are attacking!
The Philistines were people who hated Israel. They wanted to take Israel's land and make the Israelites their slaves.
Wait, so they needed to protect themselves.
We need to protect ourselves!
Well, what do I need to do to help?
You're staying with the sheep. Your brothers will handle this.
You see, David was the youngest of its 7 brothers.
They thought he was too young to join the king's army.
So while David kept looking after the sheep, his brother and the other Israelites gathered to confront the Philistine army.
The Philistines had the great idea that instead of having one big battle, that each army would send out one champion to fight on their behalf.
If the Israelite champion won, then the Philistines would be their slaves.
But if the Philistines won, then the Israelites would be their slaves.
King Saul agreed.
Well, that seems like a reasonable idea. So the Philippines prepared their champion.
Who will fight me?
The Israelites were so terrified of Goliath that they ran away and hid.
Every day for 40 days, Goliath came back to fight them, and every time they ran away and...
Finally, Jesse started to worry about his sons, so he sent David to the back.
When David got to King Saul's camp, it was just about time Goliath was going to come, because all the Israelites were hiding.
Hello? Is anyone here?
Shh. He'll hear you.
Who?
Him over there.
Who will fight me?
Well, who's gonna fight him?
Are you not speaking us or what?
But guys, we are God's people.
But it was no use. King Saul and his men were so afraid of big, tall Goliath that they forgot that God was even bigger.
But David didn't forget God was on his side, so he went to King Saul.
Did you say you'd fight Goliath?
Yes!
That's very kind. Must be reasonable.
You?
Yeah.
It's...
God will help me defeat him!
King Saul still didn't like the idea, but decided to give David his armor and blessing.
However, the armor was a tad too big. So David said thanks, but no thanks.
Instead, David went down to the stream and picked up 5 smooth stones, then went back to camp and waited for Goliath.
Now we fight.
So David took one of his stones and put it in his sling.
Goliath kept getting closer and closer and closer.
What's that?